Hi everyone, welcome back again. Today I'm going to teach you how to drap a blouse piece to Goddess Lakshmi. It is a tradition to use two set of blouse pieces. As we have seen, when we drap a saree to Goddess, we use blouse piece along with it. One piece should not be used. So I'll be showing you how to drap it with two blouse pieces. It is really very simple and more beautiful. Let's start it. Spread the blouse piece. These are the two borders at two corners. Now start with small plaits. Once you are done with the plaits, bring the two corners together and give a light press. Either you can use iron or you can use your hand. Just rearrange the plaits properly. Use a pin to pin in between. Here I have done the same thing to another blouse piece. I took a plate and just pinned it up. Now keep the kalash was between the blouse piece and lift it up. Drag backward tightly and use a pin to lock it there. In the same way, take another blouse piece . Lift it up on the first blouse piece . Drag it backward tightly and pin it up . Follow the video. Now just arrange the pleats. At the right position. Now it's time to use the petal leaves and goddess face to decorate it. Use a petal leaves. And keep the Lakshmi face upon kalash. Now decorate it with flowers. Insert a hard wire inside the coconut to place the flowers. I'm using jewelries for goddess. Use the jasmine flowers or any other flowers as availability. Just give a small touch in front so that it looks very beautiful. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up and do share it. And please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching.